are you doing, syringe painting?
Syringe painting.
Oh!
No, you cut the wall instead.
Bard.
Oh!
There you go.
That's a good one.
It's okay if I get some on my fingers.
Mm-hmm.
It will
we'll wash it off later.
It will look like nail polish a little.
She's coming. She was just finishing taping one thing. Oh, that's pretty. Have you ever done tie-dye? Do you know what that is?
Mm-hmm.
It's like when you get like a white t-shirt and then you put like rubber bands on it and you
oh.
Cross. Oh.
Whole mat out?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, look at
you gotta come over here so you can see what she does.
Oh, my goodness.
Now you gotta aim right.
Oh, what? This is such an amazing idea.
Isn't it fun?
Ooh.
Some of the paint is, like, thicker than the other paint, so it gets, some of it's easier.
Get closer.
Nice. That's awesome. Who came up with this idea? This is amazing.
It's just one of the like therapies that we learned in like, our art classes.
I love
that. Oh, double tie.
I really like
that.
That
was really sneaky. The yellow's like really liquidy, so it goes good too.
I can see. Look, you put it all
like
the way
the
back wall.
That one looks cool. I think you did the same colors last time. You started out with blue, pink, and yellow.
I think we know our favorite colors.
Because it matched Hello Kitty.
Oh, you're probably right.
Ooh, so the pink is a little bit harder to squirt.
It's a matte too. You can mix some up.
You could, yeah.
Oh,
she learned the matte too.
You are all creative girls. Did you think she was going to be cool? That's so scary. Oh my goodness.
That was cool. I can't look at it. It came out yellow and orange.
It did. It's like a lighter orange. Ooh, we're doing.
Ooh, I didn't know that was magic because it looked like it was only yellow, but then all of a sudden it was red.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, this one's a good. Oh my goodness, she's going for three.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That's all right. You got it.
Ooh, this one's a big one.
Ooh. It's like a surprise.
You are very creative, Amber.
We have to remember to send you home with these.
Yeah, you have.
We did send you home?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh,
you almost
that
missed that.
That's my favorite one.
That's like one line, but it's the color slowly changing. That is so cool.
It's like ombre.
Ah!
Oh, did you almost cry?
You are brave.
I thought that was coming at me. Oh, I've been squirted before.
It's okay.
Wow. Your hands are going to turn into a canvas, huh?
Wash you up. Yeah, the yellow has a mind of its own. you were aiming for the ceiling on that one.
This takes quite the talent. You gotta get like the squirt down just right, huh? That was a good one.
You gotta like.
If you get a big one, it must be funny.
A big giant one?
Yeah.
Maybe one day I can do that. We don't have them here. Yeah, that's why we put the sheet.
Did you learn that the hard way?
I did learn that the hard way. I was telling them last time I want to like, have all the kids make these and then put them up around the unit. Yeah. Like, I bet people would like buy them and donate, you know.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's getting brave. Three at once.
I feel like I can see it coming at my face.
Now, the closer you get, does it do bigger drops? Or is it the same?
That's alright.
Oh, you haven't? You got yourself! Just like your shirt.
It's true. Your shirt has all the colors in it. I like that
one.
Looks
good.
Really soft. I still think the blue to red is my favorite. Like purple.
That one line?
Yeah, on the bottom.
I gotta start being careful.
I know, but you're fine
now.
On the floor.
That's okay. Barely on the floor.
It's okay.
That's what washing machines are for.
Mm-hmm. It's turning out perfect already. I love it.
Look at this.
Is it two colors?
Yeah.